local student is alive thanks to the actions of a deputy. School leaders in Bedford County say a deputy gave a student at Jefferson Forest High School Narcan this morning. No word yet on what caused the student to become unresponsive. We do know the teen was taken to a local hospital for further treatment. Narcan is a nasal spray that counteracts the life-threatening effects of an overdose.